Aho for Teravainen. Teravainen sends it back for Sebastian. Mark corner. Ida Ryder for Hamilton in the slot. A chip. They score! Right place, right time. Sebastian Aho.
And Aho and Teravainen early have had the exact same magical chemistry that they had en route to Sebastian's 5 points Saturday night.
Long change here in the second. Ryan Suter through center ice. Pass detected by Teravainen. He'll drop it off for Aho.
Hits the net. I think it's in the back of the net.
Here's Pesci into the slot. Turnaround shot. Score! Teravainen!
McGinn with a great chance prior to this. A quick lift of the stick of Aho and then Teravainen. Is he skating away from the net? Fires it right past Braden Holtby.
To the blue line, but there is Teravainen and takes it away from Domi. Up for Aho, burst of speed. Aho in, fires, scores. Sebastian Aho continues to give Carolina life. It's 5-4.
And the young stars continue to shine for Carolina.
Carolina through center, moving up on the play. Teravainen wide open through the slot.
Like in the second, can't gain entry.
They almost split the D with Larkin. Now a shorthanded breakaway. Sebastian Aho walks in. He scores! Hey, hey, what do you say? Sebastian Aho comes up big with Carolina's 10th shorty of the season.
Tavo, he knows where Sebastian is. That's a no-look chemistry pass.
Hurricanes now with a rush off the center, 3-on-2. Jacob Slavin joining the party. Backhands it all the way across, but back over. Teravainen scores. What a passing play from the Carolina Hurricanes. They've got a 2-0 lead late in the second.
When Stahl makes a play up, Slavin's gone. So he becomes a forward in place of Stahl. And here he is coming down the wing, makes a pass all the way across, east to west. Murray goes all the way across outside his net. And that leaves Teravainen wide open.
Finds Teravainen. This is a slippery one. Teravainen drops it off for Aho. Aho around back in front, and they score. And it's Teravainen who gave, and then he went, and then he received the pass, and he beats Mrazek. It's 2-0 Carolina.
It's the Hurricanes that take advantage of the open ice. A pretty passing play, a give and go that ends up right on the stick of.
In front for Niederreiter. All the way back for Slavin. His shot off the stick of line A1. Teravainen across. They score! That's hockey, baby! The Cherubs have a connection. Sebastian Aho on the receiving end of a beauty from Teemu Teravainen.
A no-look pass on the tape with pace. Aho on the receiving end. I mean, that is absolutely Penn and Teller, David Copperfield, like magic.